Hey guys, this one is from Lala Bath Bombs. It's a Valentine's Day one. I just hadn't got around to doing it yet. Been a lot of hecticness going on here lately. Candy that they put in it. How pretty. And this one's Candy Crush, guys. The shipping on these are free. They're so pretty. Oh my god, I can't believe an 8.5 ounce bath bomb floats like that. That is amazing. This company has free shipping. Free shipping too, guys, so that's cool. You can't beat it. It smells just like candy, like sweet tarts. That's what it smells like to me. It does. It smells like sweet tarts, like cherry sweet tarts. Again, guys, this company is Lala. We'll turn the hot tub on too, or the jets. Lala Bath Company, guys. And the last one I had, oh my god, this one's the same way. I got to show you guys this. See these salts that come out of this? They're like geode with salts. Let me see. I can pull it apart maybe to show you guys a little bit. Okay, right here. Look at this. I've never in my life... Get away from it a little bit so you guys can get a send a bath bomb with the bath salts on the inside of the bomb. So that is different and very cool. The last one was like that and I... Can we figure she'd have this one that way too? Ooh, I see some black. These are very awesome bombs though for the price. Especially anything free shipping from Etsy, it's a deal. I can't get over the inside of it being so salty like that. It's so neat. And again, guys, this company was Lala Bath Bombs. Oh, I love this candy stand of this. It's awesome. I didn't think this one would even be this pretty. I didn't think, well, you know, look at it. It was really light colored when I thought. And I thought, well, you know, that's not gonna do much. Or now, look at that, the color, how pretty that is. Oh, God, I love these bombs, guys. Oh, I love the scent. Oh, and the moisture. Okay, guys, and this was Lala. Bath bombs. Let's turn it on.
Oh my God, the scent of this is amazing. My whole bathroom smells good. Hey guys, that is Lila Bath Bombs. It's Etsy company. Check them out, guys. Thanks for watching.